It is raining outside today and the weather is so beautiful. I feel like having a cup of tea here itself. So now I'm going to make a tea for me and enjoy.
Morning breakfast was rava dosa and plain dosa. As it was getting late, so I managed with those
dosa. Here Amma is chopping cabbage for a cabbage toran. So we had thought of making chicken curry, a simple chicken curry with cabbage toran, and let's see what all we can cook for today's lunch. I'm cutting one large onion and I'm going to make paste of this. Add little water and make a fine paste of it, and we'll be using this in a chicken curry. See, onion paste is ready. Now I'll keep this aside. And here I've taken one large potato and I've cut it in cubes like this, and I've soaked it in water for at least 20 minutes. It is always good to soak these potatoes in water for at least 20 minutes. On the other side, Amma is making rice. So this is also done. Now let's start making a simple and easy chicken curry. So I'm adding some 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. Now I'm going to add one large onion. I'll saute this till it becomes translucent, like some 5 minutes or so. So our onion is almost done. So after 5 minutes, now I'll be adding our onion paste. Okay, and then some 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Now we will cook this at least for 4 to 5 minutes till the raw smell of ginger garlic paste goes, and keep your flame to the lowest, like it is like little light brown in color. Now I'll be adding the other spices. So first I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, then 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, and then I'll be adding 3 tablespoons of chicken masala powder. That's all. Give it a good mix. Okay, and cook this masala on a very low flame for at least 1 minute. Now after 1 minute, I'm adding little water, like almost 1/2 cup of water, to mix this all. Now I'll cook this masala for at least 5 minutes, till the oil comes up. Okay, so it will take some 5 minutes or so, and that also in a very low flame. Now she is preparing this coconut mixture to grind for the toran. She has taken 1/2 cup of coconut and 4 to 5 shallots and some 10 to 11 bird eye chili and a handful of curry leaves. And then now she is adding everything to the jar, like coconut. Perinjeerigam also she is adding. We called it as fennel. Like 1/4 teaspoon of fennel, followed by curry leaves, and she has added shallots to it, like 1/2 teaspoon of manjal, turmeric powder, and now she is going to grind it. Our coconut mixture is done. She has just coarsely grinded it. I'm adding potato to it. salt to taste. Mix this and again cook this for 2 minutes on low flame. See, I want to show you something. This is the starch, you know, which was settled down. We had soaked potato for 20 minutes now. So see the starch, can you see? Okay, now I'll add my chicken to it. This is some 500 gram of chicken. We have washed it and cleaned it with turmeric and vinegar. Let's mix it. Now I'll fry this in low to medium flame for at least 3-4 minutes. So now I'll be adding hot water to it, almost a cup of hot water. And once it start boiling, just close the lid and allow it to cook in low to medium flame. At this stage, you can check your salt also. Mine was okay and you can add if needed. Now close the lid and cook in low to medium flame. I shifted the chicken on another burner as Amma is going to make cabbage ready now. Here she added coconut oil, like 1 or 2 tablespoons. She is adding 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seed. Now she added the chopped cabbage. And the coconut mixture. Now salt to taste. And just give a good mix. Now close the lid and cook on a very low flame for at least 5 minutes. Here we have taken vendakaya. This is from our kitchen garden only. So these are the fresh ones. We are going to make a quick stir fry with this. Like we have taken a handful of curry leaves and 1 onion slice like this. And some 10 bird eye chili. This is also from our kitchen garden only. And we'll be just sauteing it with mustard and little bit of lemon juice. I shall show you the procedure. We are making this long beans also. This is also like totally Nadan style Amma makes. She has added onion, 1 sliced, 1 big onion I think so, and some curry leaves. And now she is adding chili powder, like 2 teaspoon of chili powder she added. And then she will add salt to taste and some water, and then she'll boil this. Right Amma, angane ella cheyane. Please bear with my Malayalam because I am not Malayali, I am out of Kerala. She added salt to taste. She's adding curry leaves, and this is also from our garden, kitchen garden only. And now she's adding water, like little bit. Ithrana vellam odichu amma. 2 ടേബിൾസ്പൂൺ വെള്ളം ഒഴിച്ചു
ഇത് നന്നായിട്ട് വെന്ത് കഴിയുമ്പോൾ വെളിച്ചെണ്ണ ഒഴിച്ചിട്ട് ഒന്നും കൂടി ഇളക്കി എടുക്കും.
ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ ഓക്കേ. നൗ ഷീ സെഡ് ദാറ്റ് ഷീ ഹാസ് ആഡഡ് 2 ടേബിൾസ്പൂൺ ഓഫ് വാട്ടർ ആൻഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർ വൺസ് ഇറ്റ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ബോയിലിംഗ് ആൻഡ് വൺസ് ഇറ്റ് ഗെറ്റ് കുക്ക് ദെൻ ഷീ വിൽ ആഡ് 2 ടേബിൾസ്പൂൺ ഓഫ്
കോക്കനട്ട്
ഓയിൽ ആൻഡ് ദാറ്റ്സ് ഇറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് വിൽ ബി ഡൺ ദെൻ ഇറ്റ് സേവ്സ്. ഓക്കേ. സോ ആ കാബേജ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ റെഡി നൗ. See, just close the lid and cook this long beans and it will be done. My chicken curry is ready and it took me some 20 minutes on a very low flame. So I am just adding crushed curry leaves. Okay, if you have coriander leaves you can add that also. And after 1 minute I'll turn off the flame. That's it. So this is also done. Now Amma is adding coconut oil. See, all the water has evaporated. So our rice is also done. I think so. She has added some 1.5 tablespoon of coconut oil, 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seed. Now she is adding the vendakaya, onions, curry leaf, and green chili. Now add a teaspoon of lemon juice. You know, this is a tip for you all. When you add lemon juice to vendakaya or lady's finger, like, you know, it won't stick too much. So it's always better to add lemon juice to your lady's finger preparation. Now she added salt to taste. Then just give a good mix and then close the lid and cook in low flame till your vendakaya is done. Now after 5 minutes, open the lid and cook it on the low flame. Now see, can you see this vendakaya's lady's finger? You know, it's not sticky. Just because we added lemon juice, na? See this? It's not sticky. Just because we added lemon juice, it won't stick to each other. Your amma is cutting banana leaf, as I have told her that today we'll serve our lunch in banana leaf. So this is a kitchen garden, what I was talking about. Like, we have almost everything here planted by Acha. We have that kadachaka, coconut, banana, everything almost. Like, daily use now, whatever we need, we get from our kitchen garden. We hope you are able to see it. So today morning we had plucked this lady's finger from these plants and made a stir fry. And this is a long bean plant. This is all done by Acha. He loves to do farming. So here a lady's finger is also now ready. It took some 10 to 15 minutes in very low flame. So now almost we are done with today's lunch, and we are going to... So our lunch was ready to serve. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.